In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the ink toner of your Canon Imageclass MF644Cdw printer. First step is to open the front section, so just pull it outside. And you just have to slide this, so press it down. Automatically all the ink toners will slide out. You just have to take them out one by one. Now install the new ink toner. So chip should be facing up. Match the alphabets and the color. Close it. Close this door. So it will take few seconds and then it's ready.